It's a pleasure to host you again.
Hey, Del.
Would you mind if I interrupt your journey with a question?
You just did, but... Sure, ask away.
It's an unusual request, so please forgive me. How would you advise someone who wishes to learn more about human nature to form closer bonds?
I suppose you're asking for a friend, huh? I guess you just gotta hang around him. Watch him, listen. Study him.
Study? That is just the advice I required. A thousand thanks for your assistance. I wish you a pleasant journey.
Te van a Te bajo la chingada como uno.
¿Ahora te vas a esconder?
Calibration.
Basilisk. It's ready. Would you like to drive it?
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me! It is awesome!
So I hear. Claire.
V, ready for the next race?
Already here. Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
Beast, it's time to unleash her. Can't keep a spit-shined animal like that caged up in your garage.
Well said.
Meet there, yeah, Rancho.
Be right there. See you then.
Gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Not worried this'll get you killed.
What, today? The race? Why?
I'm not asking about just today. Could be, though. Or the next one. The one after that.
A chew of mine got shocked and killed by a faulty toaster in her own kitchen. So, you know, it is what it is.
Our chances, how do you see him?
Well, it's gonna be tough to beat out Luigi. And he's got Margot riding Gunner today.
Right, so...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it mess with her head. Just focus on the route, let me handle the entertainment. Sorry, you need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Start your stallions! dare him to try. Dare him to try.
Congratulations to V and Claire.
First place, V. Oh my fucking god, we won! We're finals bound. Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there.
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean. We like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wheel-tier he, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital. To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talked me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Hey, you mind if I ask why you don't sport any chrome?
I love machines, V, I do. But I don't ever want to become one. Is that weird?
A little, I guess. But it's fine.
Dean, only person who could have convinced me to chrome up. But guess we'll never know if he'd have managed, huh?
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
Well, you saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by a Corporal Eagle Weasel, Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight, Sampson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. It was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
Isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter, was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean, Dean and Samson had a history going way back.
Did something happen between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal to their rally rivalry. When Samson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Right. So this isn't business as usual. For you, this isn't about winning.
That's right. Fuck winning. I want Samson dead.
And this is your best plan for vengeance.
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races, in line with the rules.
And if Samson doesn't show for the race, what then?
He'd never miss a chance to puff out his chest. He'll race. Circuit champ last year. No way he'll let that go. Not try to repeat.
And me? Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Samson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
It means a lot to you, this. So yeah, let's bury the bastard.
Thank you. This, it's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.
Listen up! Gunner wants y'all to have a good time!
Is that a trick question?
Good fucking
time! This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This look like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you're a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home?
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my chum. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
You got some kind of competition going on?
Yeah. Lead spitting kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
And the rules of the game?
Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because?
Because we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
I like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face and the time limit. The more bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the 1st station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Yeah.
12 seconds! Go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
A new one.
I'm telling you, man, the breeze, whoosh, threw it all off.
What the hell is this? Rubbing alcohol?
Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds. You cross that line and shoot, you're out of the game.
I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Ruby.
Oh, fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Down the hatch! To Gunner! You got 12 seconds. Go, go, go!
Hey, throw that line. We don't like cheaters here.
Stop, last station.
Te voy a sacar las pinches tripas.
One more round! Drink!
Oh, I'm gonna throw up!
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
That's it, go check your stats!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
Let's see. Third place, middle of the road.
Not bad for a no-name little punk.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations.
Woo-hoo! And USA! And USA!
And now, let's drink! Six Street! Six Street!